Welcome to basic training, comrades. If you wish to... survive, you will do exactly as I say. Now, walk over to that table and pick up those weapons. You will have to move faster than that, comrade. You will need a real weapon if you wish to kill the fascists. Look at your compass. The star on the compass shows the location of your current objective. Now, go to the storeroom and get a pistol and a rifle. Move!
The weapons are on the table, comrade. Good. Now go back and...
Very good, comrade. Always remember to use the star on your compass to reach your current objective. Okay, Vasily. Let us see how good your aim is. Aim for one of those two teddy bears. Pistols and submachine guns might be good for short-range, comrade. But for long-range targets, a rifle is better. Step up to the shooting range. Ready, comrades? Shoot those bottles and plates. Imagine that they are the enemy. Aim down your sights, Vasily. You will be much more accurate that way. Very good, comrade. Well done. Very good, comrade. Well done. That's enough, Vasily. Now, let's see how well you can do under pressure. You have 15 seconds to shoot the helmets. Ready? Go! Good, comrade. Now come over here and bash this mannequin with your rifle. That's enough, comrades. Come over here and pick up a grenade.
These are potatoes, Comrade Commissar. Why are we using potatoes instead of real grenades?
Because real grenades are valuable. In fact, they are worth a lot more than you are.
Oh, of course, Comrade Commissar. My mistake.
Now throw a potato into each of those marked target areas. Good throw. Not bad, not bad. Good throw.
Comrade Commissar! Comrade Commissar!
We've got a prisoner. Come take a look.
Halt! Hören Sie auf! Bitte töten Sie mich nicht! Unsere Truppen...
Comrade Commissar, he says the enemy is moving behind our lines to the southeast, and they are supported by half trucks and mobile artillery.
Sir, there's a German attack forming to the southeast. It looks serious.
Listen, comrades. There is an armory to the east in the basement of a house. Go there and load up on ammunition and supplies. I will stay and take care of our guest. Remember what you have learned. Good luck.
Grab a submachine gun and make sure you reload it first. Always make sure you have a full magazine before you go into battle. Let's go, comrades. Up the ladder. Vasily, wait! Don't run up there! Throw a smoke grenade first to conceal our movement! Wait! Wait for the smoke to fill! Hold your positions, comrades! Just a bit more!
Let's go!
We were in training.
There is no better training, comrade, than fighting to survive.
Thank you.
It's about damn time you showed up. This way, comrades!
We should survive this war for a little benefit. And don't you men deserve your loyalty?
aufwärmen!
Yellow me grill!
To surrender, comrade!
I'll ask them or I blow them to hell! Get the explosives up here now!
Right away, comrade lieutenant.
We need engineers up here! Get the explosives!
I've got some TNT!
I'll get started over here!
Vasily, get some explosives from the engineers and plant them where they will do some good.
Here you go, comrade. Set these charges on the main support. Quickly!
Stalingrad, 1942. German forces having reduced the city to...
Vasily, take second squad and repair the field phone wire. I'll clear these buildings with first squad and meet you on the other side. Go! Stay close to me!
I will be right behind you, Tavarish!
It's an MG-42!
By the fire of rubble!
One grenade going in! It's an
MG-42! On the far side of the smashed wall!
Watch out! I'm throwing a grenade!
You
dich etwas tun!
Ah, eine Kiste!
Mann am Boden!
Queen 6, this is King 6. Enemy tank sighted leaving the depot. We're commencing our attack. Out. This is it, boys. Our decoy should keep those panzers busy.
Ground infantry attack!